My name is Anna Reggio. I'm a postdoc fellow at Sapienza University of Rome, and I work on seismic risk. Specifically, my research project consists in defining measures to ensure the operational continuity of essential services and businesses during and after the earthquake events. For example, you can think about an elastic band. An elastic band could be deformed, but this deformation is not permanent. The elastic band can bounce back pretty immediately to its pre-deformed condition. The word which describes this property is resilience. It's a word used in many fields, many disciplines. And we, earthquake engineers, use the word resilience, seismic resilience, to indicate the ability of an urban community to cope with the impacts of an earthquake and to quickly and efficiently recover from it. So seismic resilience is the main idea behind my research project. What I'm trying to do is to look inside the buildings, because preventing buildings from collapse is necessary but not sufficient to achieve seismically resilient communities. What we have to do, and what I'm trying to do, is to define methodologies of analysis and design criteria to protect the integrity and functionality of engineering system and equipment inside essential buildings in order to make them fully operational during and after the expected seismic events. The main motivation to become a researcher, in my case, I can say it was curiosity, the desire of doing creative work. The aspect I like the most about my work is the freedom of thinking, because you, being a researcher, you can formulate new ideas, you can make new proposal, and you have the freedom of pursue them according to your feeling, according to your mind, according to your culture. And this is the aspect I like the most about my work. I strongly believe that science and technology could really change the society, could really improve the society and help us to be safer, for example. For this reason, I choose to study earthquakes in order to give my contribution to reduce the seismic risk. A little contribution, but I hope that it will really benefit society.